Thanks, folks. That was dedicated to my parents' record collection.
And every parent has that.